Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Hello? A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this one?
Tell it you changed your mind.
Sorry, honey. Changed my...
Let's try this one.
This better be working.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it! There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know... didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
Nothing. Blue-haired Tracy didn't come this way. Thank you. No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Tracy didn't come this way. No. I lost its track again. No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy. Take it from here. Shit, we're too late. Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Ugh!
And that man broke the other Tracy. I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way.